name is Amrouche.
Hi, my name is Samia Itunan.
And we are here in the opening of an art show, North African Resonance, Adyers, New York, that we curated. Our company is One Arts, and we welcome you with MIZO and BELAID. MIZO, a photographer, visual artist, and BELAID, a ceramist.
So this is the first time that we're having Algerian artists coming to New York and to exhibit the show. This is also the first time that we're having two artists at the same time in this gallery. And this is the first time for us as well with One Art production.
Yeah. And it was really difficult to make it happen. We were working on it like 1 year ago, and we're really, really happy to have you all here, guys.
Please come and see the show, and thank you for coming.
Please come join us, because there's unique pieces, ceramic pieces, that you will never have the chance to see again, maybe. So welcome.
Thank you.
Mohamed Belaïd, je suis artiste céramiste, je viens de l'Algérie, voilà, je fais de la céramique d'art et voilà, c'est la première fois que j'expose à New York et je voulais montrer mon travail céramique en tant qu'artiste pour les États-Unis. Voilà, donc mon travail c'est la société, c'est très contemporain et voilà, c'est...
North Africa Resonance, an exhibition in New York City. So this is my new and latest series about identity and about what's happening in the region, in North Africa. So I hope you come to see the show, and thank you so much for coming. Bye-bye.